Hello, hello, Danger Noodles. I am back. Sorry for late stream, power outage and everything. But let's continue off with our hunt of the murder chickens. Of the KFC chickens. Okay, let's see. Which one's the longest? I'm trying to think. Oh, right here, right at the top. 23, 39, 18. That's the longest. Alright. I only remember saving once, so I don't know why there's like four save files. Odd. But the KFC Chicken Hunter Overlord will not be defeated. Except maybe by loading screens. Oh, there we go. I don't know why it keeps resetting my shit. Oh no. I already know what this is. I already know what this is. This is the meteor part. Or not? Did they actually get rid of the meteor thing? Yes! Thank you.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Hated that so goddamn much. Okay, so there's two main objectives. Mining locked, engineering. Oh, current position, never mind. Need to go to the bridge. Well, how is all the Danger Noodles doing? Meet the future.
Now arriving at the bridge.
Oh, there's the door opening.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
No, no, no. Please tell me I got rid of the fucking asteroid thing. Or at least made it easier. Jesus Christ! Hi there. They look friendly. What if I can buy an upgrade to my suit? Nope. No suit upgrades yet. Jesus!
Containment and life support are holding. So far.
Okay, then. There goes to tell me, yes, I do have to do the asteroids. God fucking damn it. Oh, I hate the asteroids. Oh my god, my head does come off!
What is that?
God.
I managed to trap him in here.
My head is gone.
His face.
Please tell me there's someone witnessing this.
You can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammett. For them.
Yeah.
How am I speaking? I'm headless. There's a major problem going on.
More asteroids come through the roof.
I need to go over there.
Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammett, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access.
Can't stop looking at me being headless.
I'll upgrade your clearance.
You upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case.
Don't lose your head bright. I think it's already like gone.
I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Level 2 security clearance, bitches. I still can't get over me being headless. Someone's gonna break out of that door. I fucking knew it. Bitch. Can't kill me. You barely even did any damage to me. That's actually quite pathetic, bud.
Atrium elevators are now online.
It's on the record, Doctor.
This is mutiny. The marker must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost. God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off. By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you... You just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop! Security!
Oh, damn.
Confirmed.
Wait, just take that money. Only thing is, I don't know which door opens. I think it's this one. Got my gun pointed right at the door. All clear. Ultimate KFC Chicken Hunter Overlord. I must make sure everything's clear. Jesus Christ. I'll take that. I could go outside. I gotta go over here. I didn't realize there was a door over here.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plant doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Clearance confirmed.
Contact beam. I have a new gun. Not what I meant to do, but that works. You know what? Let's equip. Let's replace you with the flamethrower. Boom, bitch! Boom, bitch! Damn KFC chicken. Think you can take me down? Should probably save this for, like, bigger, tougher enemies. I want to get rid of the flamethrower. It served its use. It's only good against the teeny little guys. Moron, you stepped into electricity, you fucking dipshit. Well, the chicken fetuses were never intelligent. That much we do know.
Power transferred from mining administration to ADS cannons.
Just just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one.
Fuck,
still need more
power.
A couple more systems should do it.
Chickens. They're everywhere. With all these KFC chickens. Oh, hi there. Foolish to think they can take on the KFC hunter. The KFC Chicken Hunter Overlord. No one can take me down.
Entering vacuum.
I would appreciate it if I don't have to do the cannons. And that they do it itself. And they got rid of the asteroid thing. I would be so forever grateful.
Exiting vacuum.
Hello? And now we go further down. That's great. Further down where most of the enemies are probably gonna be. That's wonderful. Oh, the door opened on the opposite side and there was a scream. Bitch, you're not allowed to scream in my ears. Should know that. Everything's all clear for the moment. Oh.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker, that's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
It didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Damn it, it's locked. I wanted to get in there. I see some stuff that I want. Away. Big brain. Big brain. I can't deny the power of my big brain. Upgrade. What can I get rid of? Don't need you.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Level 3? Jesus, why is there so many level 3 shit? Actually knew. Because before it was like a force thing and I flew them up. Instead of that. Bitch!
Level
Damn, these fetuses are easy to kill. That sounds wrong. That sounds very wrong. You know what? Fuck you. Slow motion, bitch. Can't defeat me. I hunt you guys for a living, bitches. Nobody can take me down. Sweet motherfucking Jesus. Explain why I needed that. Okay.
Power transferred from electrical systems to ADS cannons.
Right, bitches.
Okay, I'm seeing a power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
There's gonna be more of these bastards, I know it. You can't fool me. I hunt you guys for a living. Or not? Wow, you guys are scared of me now, huh? You can't handle me.
Mora's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Hey there. Too easy. Before we go there, let's add the power nodes I collected over to my plasma cutter. Make it more powerful. Going on now? Okay. Cartridge rack. Greatly increases ammunition capacity. This gun is gonna be insane. Nineteen bullets. Yo. Oh, I like those sounds. Got my gun ready.
Make us whole.
What the fuck? How about no? Thanks for waiting to die. That, this, just like that. Kaboom!
ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
No!
I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Intermediate engineer rig. Okay, I don't know what that means. Hated the fucking cannons. Don't want to do them.
What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Let's get my torture done and over with.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh God. I'm so confused. Where do I go? Jesus Christ.
Sinking targeting system. Warning. Hull integrity compromised.
Oh, wait. Damn it. Shit.
Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online.
Albright Cannon DHS. Okay. They fucking made it easier. Thank you.
Sinking targeting system. Calibration complete. Cannon auto targeting online.
Oh my God. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Sinking targeting system.
Well, fuck hit me.
Warning. Hull integrity approaching critical. Complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online ship-wide. Thank you.
All right.
Engaging autopilot.
Thank you for changing the meteorite thing. Thank you. I need to fuck back inside.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Thank fuck. That's over and done with. I don't have to worry about meteorites anymore.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission from medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
Oh, damn.
Wonder if you know something we don't.
God damn it, the squid chickens. Goddamn squid chickens. Mean a piece of shit. Oh yeah, Sandra, I didn't even see your message. Yeah, an infected version of Isaac is a bonus thing for buying digital deluxe. Sorry, I didn't see your message. That's my bad. There's no store around here. I need to find a store.
Clearance confirmed.
There we are. Oh. Contact beam upgrade. Ah. I don't need the flamethrower anymore. Can I not sell it? I can't sell the flamethrower. God damn it. And I never used it. It has a single health pack. I can't sell a friend to her. You lost it. Yeah. Now I gotta change my infected suit back. I'll still have level 3. But I just need to change it back to infected. Like either someone's having fun with fireworks or shooting something. No one in the ship could be either. Going here now. Hello. Oh shit. Bitch. Bitch. Give me your shit. Make sure everything's loaded. Ready to go. Just in case I need to switch guns. Oh wow, I actually do need more plasma cutter. Bullets. Seeing how I got a schematic. Not a schematic. Something I can sell for lots of money. I will take on it. I'll sell you and you. And now I buy ammo. With my strongest gun. Now I have more ammo. Gotta keep going with my strongest gun. A pistol. God damn it, I hit the wrong button.
Medical.
Yep, my gun aimed right at this fucking door. The second something tries to come through it, I'm going out, guns blazing. No KFC chicken is killing me tonight.
Now arriving at medical.
I'm the ruler of all KFC chicken.
Pass to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you.
Right in here. Hello? Any survivors that I can murder?
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Well, shit.
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult.
Okay.
I'll deal with you momentarily.
Oh, hi there. He's dead. Yeah, fuck your gross, where the fuck that thing is. Too easy. All right, I need to go up here. And up we go. Oh. Oh, God. Yeah, fuck you. Too easy. Bust a hush. Once I get through the next door, I'll pause and I'll see what you need. Alright. Give me a moment, Danger Noodles. All right, I am back. Sorry about that. All right, let's get going. Recording.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
The fuck? Shit.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer.
I'll kick your fucking ass.
Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment.
Uh-oh.
Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
What? This is some more shit.
Let me out.
Jesus Christ, it's the 610 chicken. Miss me, bitch.
Go.
Damn it with the damn door. Is this one of my guess? One of you douche.
It was a trick by a fucking neonatologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down to one of the offices. Must be Mercer. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Unwise, Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that for personally.
Yeah, well, still fuck you. Taking a bit of time to heal. No, this. My God. Go. Keep going.
We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if...
Oh.
She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Oh, damn. He dead.
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen in hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
No. Fuck you. Oh, Jesus Christ. No, run, run, run. Oh, shit, I went too far.
Emergency
vector
control, but security checkpoint. So, I'll try to lock
him
out.
Damn. Let go of me. Seriously, let go of me. I am being attacked by fetuses. Let go! Thank you. we'll go through the door. Really, still haven't lost any health.
The air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
I wanna need to get more ammo for my pistol. Okay, went the wrong way. Jesus Christ, fuck off! It's with those little fetus bitches. Hi, Derna. How's it hanging? We got Colonel Sanders in the house now. The immortal chicken bitch.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Bullshit.
Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy, do I have you tagged for fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming will be truly divine.
Fuck you.
And I doubt. Even you can
fuck you, you cult leader bitch.
Event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Fucking bitch.
That's right, bitch.
You, Colonel Sanders. Fuck you.
Warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Well, I thought that Colonel Sanders fight was gonna end a different fight. Fuck.
Isaac, the hydroponic tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Put the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you put that broken tram car off the
chicken
track?
Feet his bitch.
There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics. Got something, Isaac?
It's... let's call it a tissue sample. From Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Your crates. Why, you have your pointy knife hands. I have the machine gun. I wonder if this has the DNA scanner. Is there any door in here? Nope, just the server area. Okay. So I need to be on the lookout for a DNA scanner. Okay, blurry vision apparently. What's this? What's in here? Oh, I think that's where I went first. Ow, motherfucker! Fuck you! I'm going where you can't get me, asshole.
Flight deck tram control.
We must examine this DNA sample of Colonel Sanders and see how he was made.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
We must know, Derna. We must know. It's down there. Well, I'm not seeing any DNA sampler. The KFC chicken hunter overlord will not be defeated by this KFC. Off of me, you chicken fetuses. Bitches. It was overkill, but had to be done. Here, but where the fuck is it? Wait, it keeps bouncing off of me. It kept bouncing off of me because I had my gun out. I created a glitch. Dern, are you proud of me for bringing a game-breaking glitch in a way where monsters couldn't hurt me because I had my gun out?
Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now the sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony.
Station now accessible.
The diet is strictly enforcing no fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
Jesus Christ. This toilet ruptured into a bunch of fetuses. I'm pretty sure I'm the first person who ever said that statement. Okay then. I didn't know sprinklers could scream.
Gordon Luke. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew. My team. All dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Oh.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted.
Or I have some liquid nitrogen right here.
Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution. Do not ingest.
Damn it.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, Is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team, it's destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but
okay.
There's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the... Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
Alright then. Oh shit, let's first go in here and actually buy more ammo. I actually do need a lot of ammo. The thing is, I don't need health. Mainly because I've barely lost a point of health. So I think I'll be fine. Let's get a bunch of ammo. There we go. There we go. Yep. All right. So I'll get the minigun out until I ran out of bullets. Or machine gun, whatever the fuck you call it. I wanna go in each of their rooms. Ooh, weapon upgrade. I need to come in your rooms. And check each and every one of the rooms, because you never know what goodies lie in store. All suit, regraph, additional power node salvage. Deflecting edges. Ooh. However, I want to upgrade my strongest gun as much as possible. I only need three more. And then my plasma cutter is going to be literally unstoppable. Bitch. You can't take me out. Get you first. Because I'm the one hunting you. You're not hunting me. I'm hunting you. Why did I make myself sound so creepy?
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and ground control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage. It's alive. How can it be alive?
Dick! Don't spit your chicken spit on me. Bitch! You cannot take down me. I think by activating story mode makes it almost impossible for them to kill me, but I just really want to see how they change the story a bit. And they did change the story, but with the meteor thing, I think what they did. I love that they changed. A force gun. Wait, is this what I think it is? Is this what I think it is? I think I'll give her my chainsaw gun. Yeah, I probably put chainsaw gun in its ammo and storage because it's strong, but not super strong. Like, I constantly have to hold it open. Hold it, the gun, to attack. Boom, bitch! Boom, bitch! Oh. He's in here.
Toxic hazard detected.
Surprise, bitch.
Toxic hazard cleared.
Can't take me out. So did I play this on hard or something first? The original game I played all the way up to intermediate and beat it. And that was on Xbox. But then I lost my save file, so I no longer have that progress. But, like, I'm really good at this game. It's one of the games I'm really good at. That's also why I know some of the guns. Oh, bitch! This is my new favorite. This is my favorite weapon of all time. You just wait for them to get close and just go, boom, bitch!
I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan, doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah, like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Well, damn. But, I did not play the remake before, so this is still new territory for me. Anyways, there are some things they changed. and one of them was the meteor thing, and I'm think, fuck, they did. Because I hated that with a burning passion. Having to try and aim with the fucking cannons and die repeatedly. And goodbye, bitch. Now, I actually remember killing these guys in the previous one. Not actually injecting them inside, just straight up killing them. Which is disappointing, but I can't kill them anymore. I want to kill them. I want to commit murder. Oh, hi there! But bitch! Get close to me. I think that injecting him with enzyme is better. Yeah, it is. I just kind of missed just butchering them by hand. But I understand with enzyme. Restore. Just what I need. Okay, so. Move this. Storage. Move the storage. That way I have more space. And can I buy ammo for the force gun? Oh, I don't have force gun ammo, so yeah. I need to get as much ammo as I can with my strongest gun, which I think I'm good because I got 218 ammo. But yeah, I agree with injecting is better, but I do miss the old way. Oh, hi there! Goodbye! Oh, hi there! Holy shit! I just created a black hole! Holy shit! I did not mean to do that. That works, I guess. I'm gonna stumble the bodies to see if I can collect shit. There we go. Now I only have 3 ammo left. I should not have this weapon, in all honesty. This is a weapon I should not have. I guess I need to go over here. Where are they? Hi there. Goodbye. This surgeon dismember 500 limbs. Yeah, we'll supposed to go this way. Okay, so I need to go over here. here. Yep. Right there. Hi there. Instant death. Bitch. Yes. Fucking die. All of them are dead. Sweet, sweet murder with the needle. Ah, who doesn't love friendly medical malpractice? Boom, bitch. Here's one thing. I don't think I need to upgrade this gun. Mainly because it's already a one-hit kill. I think I'll just work on the plasma cutter and then the suit. What? Hi there. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, I have one bullet left. Come out of here, bitches. Let's open the goddamn door. Him, bitch. Damn, fuck off. That's right, please. Oh my gosh, it's these little fuckers.
Yes.
Can't hit anything because you're trapped in the goddamn corner. That's right. Taste the laser beam, bitch. Don't fuck with me. Get her throwing in the gut. Damn, corner. Wait, what? Where's my gun? Oh, I put the wrong gun in storage, god damn it. Let's go back. The storage. Inventory. To inventory, and there we go. I have to put the chainsaw gun in there because it's good and all, but it also. Oh wait, still need to be equipped. I still need to be on this floor. But for what reason? That door is locked. Alright, now let's go through this door. Kill some more chickens. Oh, sweet motherfuck.
Isaac, where are you?
What the fuck? Bit busy at the moment. Okay. I just nearly avoided death, because if you get grabbed by those two bitches, it's basically almost an instant death. They do so much damage when it's together. Like a stingray chicken bitch. Can't kill me. Sir. Sir. These fucking tentacle bullshit out off my fucking shit. Holt's rig. Five is the last one.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Bitch, taste force gun.
Quarantine lifted.
He's in here.
Toxic hazard detected.
And goodbye. Bitch. Fetus motherfucker. Nobody can take the great KFC Chicken Hunter Overlord. Oh, there's a sixth person? I don't remember being like five in the original. How many do I have to kill? How to go to a pod? Why did he tell me to go on the fucking elevator? Who dares? Who dares? Who has a death wish? bitch. Oh, it was over here, not on the elevator. Huh. I don't think I can go through a wall. I do see that I need to find... Ah. Just grab you. And place you right here.
Security card required.
Too easy. These chickens don't put up much of a fight. Then again, you can't defeat the great chicken. No, the great KFC chicken hunter overlord in a fight. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do.
Security card required.
Because I need the fucking key card. Is there a key card in here? Oh shit. Text us in the key card. Yep, yes it was. That was easy. In the first room I checked.
Entering zero gravity.
Bitch. Damn it. Fuck you. Damn lizard chicken bitch. God damn it. Fucking lizard chickens. Fuck off. Ah, there you are, son of a bitch. Goodbye, motherfucker. There's eight. Are you fucking kidding me? Why is there eight of them? I had to deal with this many before. Go down, I guess I'll go up. this room. Got it.
Exiting zero gravity.
Where's this bitch-ass motherfucker at? Oh, what the fuck? Fuck you. You tentacle chicken bitch.
Just the repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that, yes.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Ah! Is he? I need to go from here. Who's... Oh, there you are. Fuck you. Yeah, never. What the fuck is it? I don't see it. There you are. Fucking dick. No, it wasn't quick enough. I couldn't even see the blue line. Yep, I gotta go in there. Yep, and then through here. Too easy. Bitch, time to die.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
No. Oh, shit. What the fuck? That could be a problem. Oh, I have to go down there. Of course I do. Let's go right towards the giant balls of flame.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Shit, I am just shocked I was actually able to hit that. Holy fucking shit. Okay, where's this last one? Yeah, I see it. It's gonna be right there. See if I can make the shot.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Damn it. It closed the second I went to do the shot. Okay, I'm just gonna book it. And hopefully not die. Bit. I should have gone forward. That's only the second, actually that's the third death I've had this entire series so far on this revamped version. Damn. I guess I gotta do that all over again. Yep.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Go!
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Why don't you shut the fuck up? I'm already past the damn filtration tubes. Whatever the fuck you're calling them. And goodbye, motherfucker.
Toxic hazard cleared. Warning. Thermodynamic
hi there. I did not mean to do that, but that works. Meant to have my strong gun out. That worked. I used the power of the fullest, Anakin. I don't know why I said Anakin. But you shut the fuck up, Nicole. I ain't helping shit. I'm too busy murdering this damn KFC chicken bitches. The god of KFC into space.
Exiting zero gravity.
Where are you bitches at gonna be at? And music just ends. What the fuck? Okay. You just up the music for horror for no reason. Jesus. I did not cause those explosions to happen. The first time that I did not cause explosion to happen. And I'm out. Bitches. Alright, the god of KFC. Prepare to get your ass beat by the great chicken hunter overlord. Oh wait, KFC chicken hunter overlord. I keep fucking up the name.
Guess what's left?
Oh yeah.
Entering zero gravity.
That's right, motherfucker. Injects them. God damn it. Yeah, fuck you. Firearm out, motherfucker. Dick. I had the power of protagonists. Bitch. That's right. Oh, how does that taste? Bitch. Yeah! Fuck you, bitch!
Toxic hazard cleared.
Bitch-ass motherfucker. No god of KFC can defeat the power of the great KFC chicken hunter overlord.
He will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac. Come back inside. We should talk.
The air quality is improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
Well, damn. Guess you don't want to see me, huh? Fuck you.
Someone's
jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Yes, can I? I'm gonna buy more ammo. Okay. All right. Safe station. Good. That's gonna be it for today. I'll hunt some more chickens tomorrow. Yes, there is. All right, so we're gonna raid Chew. And our words are, do you hunt chickens in space? That's what our raid words are gonna be for no reason. You ready? Everyone ready? We're going in 3, 2, 1.